So once again, we're interrupted because the stupid game won't stop freaking crashing.
I hope we just lost that little bit.
Yeah, I'm over today if I get to start again. Continue story. Okay, so we didn't lose that much progress.
Ah.
No, we still have it, cause... Yeah. So it's just the Hagrid level that we lost progress on. Which is okay. Stop flashing your glow stick. You gotta go this way, dweeb. Yeah, I was gonna ask you, like, what that was. Such a wuss for everything.
He's like taller than Captain Bird.
Harry's not a good teacher if he's just this thing is just yeah, go get some food for that shit. Part of the game crashing. I kind of just been going based off of the colors. Fuck out of the way, I could do it better. Also, why is it always us three? Like, these idiots aren't doing nothing, they're just hanging around. Fuck be candidly. Very original names this one has. I thought he was gonna eat him. Let me kick the fan just a little bit.
Hey.
No, you turned it towards us. Turn it away now. Did you just tell it to go eat Hagrid? I think you told it to eat Hagrid. Why aren't they in their uniforms anymore? How the fuck is he supposed to get parents permission when he got no parents?
Well, they sent the form to the end.
Oh, that's the map of the teachers.
That's the Marauders map. Created by Harry's dad, Sirius Black, Werewolf Bean, and the little rat. The little friend.
The little rat?
Scabbers.
Scabbers was Harry's dad's friend?
Mm-hmm. That's why they trusted him with their secret depiction of where they were hidden. And that's why he took quite the fall.
I don't know which brother you are. No. This way. Wait, so what'd you say it was? What? Where are they going? Where are they going?
One?
That's one of the immediate, so we gotta sneak by. Don't like that I can't see my spells.
I don't either.
Spooky cape? Did we turn off the UI by accident? Let me see. I guess not. Probably the game just bugged out again. No, what the?
That's
French toast. Okay. Thousand kilograms would have ripped that bridge. What an idiot. Switch characters. There you go. Oh wait, you gotta use the bell. Should be a that yellow one. There you go. Hit him. Hit it. There you go. This was like days ago. $0.10 richer thanks to Credit Karma, Jeff Bezos. We can't both be trying to do this because I get confused as to which one is which. I was trying to, but you kept trying to grab it too. I don't think this is right.
Well, I can't see the top of them, so I don't know how to...
You have to go based off of what the sounds they were making, I guess. The other dude's still dying over there. That's the shop thing you're talking about, right? I'm gonna pause the freaking vacuum. It's getting louder, I think. Maybe. Oh, Diagon Alley, but it's good. But the Hogmanay News is a store, not the place. I'm gonna melt enough ways. Snowman. Yeah, that's his bitch ass that made the snowman come to life. Death to Frosty.
Nope.
Oh.
You wanna go hug me, or you wanna go to the Shrieking Shack?
What's the Shrieking Shack?
It's this little haunted.
Well, I guess we were supposed to go that way anyway. Nailed his ass. He deflected it. So how do we kill him? Come on, little bitch boy. One more. That truck is really starting to piss me off. It's every third one that you can do it.
Am I supposed to let him kill me?
No, you can dodge those. Don't dodge them with your face. Wait, you can do magic without his wand? Can you do magic without a wand?
A wand is a focus, so you can do magic, but not as strong. It usually depends on, like, the wizard.
The wizard?
Like their own personal
strength. Yeah, get angry, little bitch. Oh crap, that was a big one. You're not even doing nothing.
I don't have a wand.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, it disappeared. Now I'm trying to flip through spells in the sun. I thought I was just killing.
It does let you go through spells. Come this way. There we go. Riveting gameplay. Harry gets a lot of free passes because he's the chosen one. Just send the little dragon on a ride. Thank you. I'm guessing they're fixing their store. That, apparently. I think my voice is stuck in that. Oh, no. Heads?
I'm trying to follow McGonagall inside.
Just some random-ass Dementors just chilling there, huh? I thought Harry lost his invisibility cloak.
No.
Also, how do you see an invisibility cloak?
Can you see it? Oh,
this is perfect. Oh, okay. So, like, if it's just out there in the open, you can see it. Found out about his parents in Epidune.
He found out that Sirius Black is his godfather. And that everybody thinks Sirius Black is gonna come kill him. Which is part of the reason why he wasn't allowed to go to hospital. He stayed in the castle.
Oh, but yeah, see another parallel to Star Wars, Chosen One.
What?
Because not only is Harry one of the Chosen Ones, Neville Longbottom is technically the other one. Just like Luke and Leia. He made the map have an interaction. Who's that guy?
Which is Gebert.
And they show that he's in here?
Well, they show Peter Pettigrew. And he's supposed to be dead. Supposedly murdered by Sirius Black. That's why he went to quiz.
What am I supposed to do with this? I wonder. It's marking me, so I'm guessing. Found it. I would love to shove it in the hole.
To put something in the hole.
You there. He says shut up.
He does not respond to sleep.
Oh, he's on the other side of the door, I think. Because he's still in rat form, right? No, come back here. Yes, I'm trying to do this puzzle, but you keep dragging me that way. that. Bonk. Weasel, come this way. Yes. We gotta make a strength potion. I'm trying to find the cauldron, that's why I was trying to backtrack this way. Third piece has something to do with that, because it's usually like this, this, and like a hand, like a bone. Cauldron, I presume that, yeah. We just learned this in class.
How do I move the color?
There's the cauldron. Protein shake. Freaking wrong run with monkey mode. I grew a plant. I need a chair. I don't want to talk to the snake. There, I built you a bridge.
Perfect time. Oh, there it is.
Okay, now where do we get that chicken egg? Fluffier. It's this guy's cat. But in game is bad. Shoot him! Shoot him in the back. Or use the blinding spell. Do something! Help! Big head, do something! Play all the spells. But shoot him from the back, cause you're not gonna hit him. You use the spells with circle. Can't escape at all. Just finish doing the chicken thing. Or go attack his cat. I think that's the thing that triggers him to let go. Leg in the broth. Invisibility potion? What? I guess because Ron doesn't have it. You gotta be a Slytherin for him to give up that piece. They're still chasing the rat boy. Huh? And Snape finds him. Does Snape even care why they were doing it? He just wanted to get him in trouble. Okay. So it looks like we're gonna have to pull a Rowling and split one movie into two. And we'll pick this up probably maybe sometime tomorrow. Thank you guys for joining in. Hope you've been enjoying this so far. I still have no freaking clue what's going on. That's why I got my Dweebazoid over here explaining everything.
Dweebazoid, huh?
Yes. Anyway, we'll see you next time.